Your guys have started playing Tenny and today we're playing. Call of Duty Black Ops 2. Cool game. Oh. We're probably going to go flawless. What I want to do. Damn it. So we went on 5 kills then. That was mad. That was mad. Today I'm not going to be editing this video on parts of it, only because it's gun game and you don't really need to edit, and plus I'm going to be doing two matches, so instead of showing you I'm waiting for the next gun game match after this, I'm just going to edit that part, cut it out, and then we're going to go straight into the other match.
Ruin.
The next person too, he's got 20, I'm going to be having some of that yet.
They're gone.
Have not. Those people spawn around here. Oh, boy. Boy, they're in.
Down. KIA.
Oh! Come out wherever you are.
EKIA.
Boys. Sick boys. This is good sniping. But yeah, I'm gonna do. Ooh. How did. This gun looks terrible.
Battle KIA.
So yeah, we're doing two games today. Sorry that I didn't upload a video yesterday. My Elgato was being so annoying. Like, every time I talk, it echoes. Like, it literally echoes. And it was so annoying. So, and plus, I was awake, like. I wasn't awake that long. It didn't feel that well. Damn it, I went full death. That's not good. But yeah, I wasn't feeling that well. So.
Ruin down.
Ah! No! Whoa! That scared the living out of me. But, nah. No! I think we're on our last weapon now, don't I? Da-da-da-da-da-da. Come back! Yo, you! Are you actually joking? Or are you in trivia? But, the reason why I'm doing two games is because gun game's really quick. It normally is really quick. And today it's only been 3 minutes. So I was thinking, why not do just do two gun games? Ah, 7 deaths! Wow, that's really bad by me. Really? No! Do this! Oh, Knuckles! Just waiting for someone to come around the corner like that. Yes! Yes! So we won that one. We're going to go straight into the second game. And I'll see you in the second game. For this. It's a punch as well. It's a 2-hit kill. But yeah, I'll see you in the second game. Hopefully we can do better than 7 deaths. See you then. Hey guys, we're back playing gun game. This is gonna be so sick. We're back playing gun game on a map called Metro. Apparently it's a really cool map. No idea what it's like. Oh, I know this map. I'm playing it with my uncle. Thank you. Never go running into a map on gun game because you don't know what kind of guns they have. They might have better guns than you. Well, Like that gun, I didn't know he shot from long range. What the hell killed me? See, like me, you can stay in one space until you get like 3 kills. What I used to do. 3 kills, and now I move on. Why am I not jumping over? Jump over. Climb in there, okay? Oh my god, this gun is just looks and sounds sick, but it's absolutely terrible.
Fire break down.
Why wouldn't someone go into the houses? Oh.
Down.
That was hilarious, that was the final bit. So I'm not really talking about anything really right now. Let's talk about something. So let's talk about Black Ops 3. Not having or not getting any DLCs. So I'm feeling sorry for you. Well, why am I saying that? I don't even have an Xbox One or PS4. But old gen consoles, if you don't know what old gen means, then you must be stupid. Then I mean like Xbox 360 and PS3, which I'm playing on Xbox 360, which I absolutely love. They won't be getting any DLC maps, apparently. And they're not sponsored by Treyarch, they're sponsored by another team,
one
I think. Just to, like, they got a free copy of Treyarch. But they're not really, like, getting it. So, we're not getting any DLC maps, we're not getting anything from Treyarch, and apparently, there might not even be any more Call of Duties on Xbox 360. That's what Treyarch said. There might not even be any more Call of Duties on old gen. So that's why I'm getting Xbox. Oh, well, I've asked for an Xbox One for my birthday, which is on March 26th. I've asked for one for my birthday, and hopefully I'll get one. And they're getting all of it. And apparently the stuff code of the Xbox One and all that lot is too bloody short. It's too, like, you can't, like, get all the stuff because it's too, like, there's not that much room on the Xbox 360, they're technically saying, which the Xbox One and 360 are the same. So I don't know why they're saying that. Can't go through the door. So that's why I'm asking for an Xbox One for my birthday or Christmas. I have enough. If I have enough money to, come on. Use your boost, boy! Yes! So we finished it. We finished it. Hopefully you've enjoyed this video, guys. Please hit that like button and subscribe. Peace, and I'll tell you more about the Xbox One stuff about it.